so I'm able to separate that PDL, that periodontal ligament, and not destroy that tissue. So the important part is getting a good anchorage. Thank you. Okay, vas a sentir ahí como unos martillazos, okay? Si sientes malestar, me dices. Okay. Good. Still a little bit more now. And the idea behind this is to do this without damaging the cortical so I can place an implant later on. There we go. Okay. Just a little love tap. Alright. That's good. So when you have severe decay like this, you're going to pull your hair trying to pull this thing out. This is a good little instrument. Saves you time. And it saves some bone. Alright, now we can start sticking our elevator in there.